Good afternoon, UDA. I'm Morgan.
And I'm Eli. We're important for Trojan News Network.
Juniors and seniors who are interested in taking a hack online course in the spring should see Ms. Nestor by November 1st for a hack application. Three credit courses cost $375 and the online classes often fill up by December.
Mrs. Nell Discovery will be collecting coloring books and crayons for Caitlin Smiles. This will run between October 21st and November 21st. The winning Discovery will win a pizza party. Thank you for your help.
The Varsity Cheer Team is selling Pep Rally in the Valley t-shirts for $12. Please see your cheerleader if you would like to order a t-shirt. Pep Rally in the Valley event will be held here at the high school on November 16th, beginning at 9 a.m. 20 teams will be performing at this event. Come on out and support the girls who support you all year.
The Elizabethville Burger King is inviting you to come out and support the Upper Dolphin PTAC. Sunday, October 30th, from 11 to 3 p.m., 20% of all Burger King sales will be donated to the PTAC. Come join us.
Archery registration packets and apparel papers are available on the high school office counter. All forms and fees need to be handed in no later than Tuesday, October 29th.
Students who are currently taking AP classes and wish to take the end of the year exam in May need to register on their collected College Board account and pay $40 deposit by Wednesday, November 6th. The deposit is required for each test to be ordered and is non-refundable if you change your mind. Total cost of each exam is $85. The balance after the initial deposit will be due at the time of the exam. If you think you may qualify for the fee reduction, please see Mrs. Heimbach.
Attention all FBLA students. Please make sure to check the Google Classroom for important information.
All FBLA students. There will be an important meeting next Tuesday after school.
Halloween Spirit Day. You are permitted to dress up for Halloween on Thursday, October 31st. Please follow dress code, no face paint, hats, fake or real weapons.
The UDA Life Skills is having the annual Coats for Kids drive now through Friday, November 1st. We are collecting new or gently used clean coats of all sizes. We will take hats, gloves, and scarves too. These items stay local. Please help someone stay warm this winter. Thank you.
For lunch on Monday, we will be having French toast sticks and sausage, barbecue rib, diced pears, and low-fat milk.
That's right for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening. Remember one, be the one to make the difference. I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma be, I'ma.